Look, we're sent here to protect, guard, and responsibly handle the people's money, and that's what this is all about. And frankly, and I've said for 2.5 years now, we do not have an income problem. We have a spending problem. Every one of my constituents lives within their budget means. I talk to them all the time. We should do no less here in the Commonwealth. So very passionate about that. We have got to get our spending under control.